in my own department, the State Department, those with immigrant roots are leading vital parts of our foreign policy every single day. Rose Rosea, whose family immigrated from India to the United States in the 1960s. She now helps uphold human rights around the world as our Undersecretary of State for Civilian Security, Democracy, and Human Rights. Julieta Noyes, whose parents fled repression in Cuba. She now helps support persecuted and vulnerable people around the world as our Assistant Secretary of State for the Bureau of Population, Refugees, and Migration. And Sarah Mazou, whose parents immigrated from Lebanon, established a successful architectural firm in the United States. She's now one of my closest aides in my office. She's a crucial part of making sure that I'm as well prepared as I can be each and every day. Simply put, we could not do American diplomacy without them and without so many other colleagues who started someplace else and are now here as Americans. And we wouldn't want to. Our foreign policy is stronger, it's more effective because of their service.